Next up, Melania Corradini of Italy in the LW681 class. Let's give Amelin Penman one arm. And Corradini, a silver medalist in the Super G in Vancouver. World champion in Super Combined in 2009. The 3.94 off the pace. Now Medvedev is tied. The jury has yet to officially disqualify her. Hence why she's still at the top of the pile. I know we've seen her miss that penultimate gate. I'm going to say, until the jury disqualified, she stays top of the pile. Now Corradini, who hasn't had the best of form this year. Going to be outside the time of Jones, and indeed goes into third place, 10 seconds off the time of Medvedeva, about 8 seconds off the time of Alison Jones.